Big Pot, you got $5,000.
Top!
Oh! One more win.
Stop!
Stop it! Four! You did it, game!
Stop!
Stop it! Four! Stop!
Today, these three players will compete for high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Kevorkian.
Thank you, Ron Roddy, for that illustrious introduction. And welcome to Press Your Luck, the most competitive game in television. And now let's meet the three players who are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with our first player, Annie Vicari. How are you, Annie?
I'm fine, thanks, Peter. How are you?
I'm fine. Annie, you are a new mommy.
Yes, I have an 11-month-old baby daughter named Angela.
Oh, that's terrific. Congratulations,
Thank
Annie.
You.
And you love to play roulette.
Yeah.
Is that Annie came along with? Well, that's actually a little different, isn't it?
Just a little.
Just a little. All right. And let's meet our second player, Rob Deese.
How you doing, Peter?
Good, Rob. How are
you doing?
What do you do, Rob, for a living?
I recruit attorneys. I'm a legal recruiter.
Ah, and you evidently also work in the fire department?
Well, I did it one time, Peter. I was a volunteer fireman up in Marin County in Northern California.
Oh, funny. Forest fires and that kind of thing?
Forest fires, primarily in the recreation area for National.
And gave it up?
Not really. It's just there are not as many fires or forests down here.
Ah. Well, let's see if you can put out the fire today and
I'm
make some
try.
Money.
Thank
All
you.
Right. And let's meet our champion of one day, Marcia McDonald. $11,899, Marcia.
Really?
Now, you didn't know?
Yeah.
What are you going to do with it?
It's going to be a beautiful Christmas.
Oh, I bet it is. For all of us, for everybody on the staff. And everybody, we'll give you a list of what we all want. I think that's really sweet of you, Marcia. But you're going to need to make some more money if you're going to get something for everybody. So, good luck today.
Thank you.
All right. Players, I'm going to ask you four questions, and your correct answers are going to earn you spins at that big pressure luck game board. The more spins you have, the more money you can win, because our board is loaded with thousands of dollars in prizes, terrific cash. And every time you stop the board like this... $3,000 in a spin. This game's easy. However, on occasion, other people other than myself, on occasion get whammies. When that happens, you lose all your money, so you want to stay away from that, okay? Are you all ready to press your luck?
We are. Ready?
Good. If you have three children, which of the three is most likely to share the religious and political outlook of the parents? Annie.
The first.
The first, all right. Or the oldest, in other words, right? Okay. If you are right, Annie, you're going to pick up three spins. And I'm going to take your answer and two others, give it to Rob and Marcia. If they're right, they'll pick up a spin apiece. Is the correct answer the oldest, the middle, or the youngest? Rob?
First.
First, all right.
Oldest.
Marcia, you're going to go with the oldest as well?
Come on.
All right, the child most likely to share the parents' outlook is the oldest.
Yay!
I don't know, I have a son who's the oldest, and he doesn't believe anything, I believe. So, who knows? Annie picks up three spins. Rob goes to one, and Marcia goes to one. Here we go with our second question. What was Jackie Bouvier's occupation before her marriage to John F. Kennedy? Annie?
Journalist.
Journalist. Is the correct answer journalist, model, or photographer? Rob?
Photographer.
Rob says it's a photographer. Marcia, what do you think?
Photographer.
Photographer. Well, Jackie Bouvier Kennedy, Onassis, used to be a photographer. Correct. Annie stays at three. Rob goes to two, and Marcia goes to two, and here is the third question. What television show has the theme song titled, Moving On Up? Marcia?
Jeffersons.
Jeffersons. Is the correct answer the Jeffersons, Alice, or Laverne and Shirley? Annie?
It's the Jeffersons.
Annie says it's the Jeffersons. Rob, what do you think?
Sure is Jefferson.
Jeffersons. The show whose theme is Moving On Up is the Jeffersons. Everyone picks up his spin. Annie goes to four. Rob goes to three, and Marcia buzzed in. She goes to five. All right, here is the fourth and final question. What's the average age at which teenagers take their first drink of alcohol? Annie.
13.
13. Is the correct answer 13, 16, or 17? Rob?
I'm going to go with 16 here.
Going to go with 16? Let's go to Marcia.
That's what I was going with. Not personally, but 16.
Maybe you're ordering up a drink. 16, says Marcia. Well, sad to say, gang, the answer is 13. Annie's right. She's not sad. Annie goes to 7. Rob stays at 3. Marcia stays at 5. And you're all going to have a chance to convert those bins into big Fresh Luck dollars when we come back. So don't you go away. Don't you go away. Players, you have now worked very hard. It's time to make some money. This is the fun part. We've got prizes up there. We've got surprises. We have $13,000 in cash. And just to keep it kind of fun, we've got a few whammies as well. Each spin can bring you up to $1,500, and that's important because the player who ends this round on top gets to play last in the final round, and that gives you an advantage, so it's an important place to be. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins during your turn if you're afraid of the whammy. Everything is at stake each time you spin. Sometimes I forget all this. And four whammies put you out of the game. You'd like me to forget the four whammies part, I know. And we're going to go to the player with the fewest spins. Rob, you have that dubious distinction, which means you go first. Here we go, Rob. Okay. Let's get the big bucks.
Stop!
Whoa, a home computer, Rob. You stopped right on it. $765. Two spins left. Pressure up the pass. Rob says,
stop.
Go at skis. A lot of merchandise for you, Rob. A set of skis, value of $435. $1,200 even dollars. One spin left. Pressure, luck, or
we're
pass.
We're going to go for it, Peter.
He's going to go.
Come on. Stop.
$550, Rob. That's a nice chunk of money. $1,750. Let's see if that holds up. We're going to go over to Marcia, who has five spins, no dollars. She knows how to make money. Here we go, champ.
Stop
at $500. Four spins left. At that rate, you have $2,500, Marcia.
Stop.
Oh.
Yes, yes, yes.
Gave him a hit of her own. She had an idea she was going to tape up the areas where the whammies jump up. I think that's clever. No dollars, three spins, one whammy. Is that out of your system now?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Stop.
$650, Marcia. Two spins left, press your luck or pass.
No, I'm pressing on.
Pressing on, says Marcia. Stop.
Oh.
All right, Marcia, now you got to do a little thinking about your situation. Yeah. You've got no dollars, one spin, but you do have two whammies, and you want to be very careful about going into round two with three whammies.
I'm going to pass.
You're going to pass. Yeah. All right, they get passed to Rob. All right, it gets passed to Rob. One
right.
For you, Rob.
Come
a
on.
Gift from Marcia to you. $1,750 at stake. One spin you've got to take. $100 and the spin.
A spin.
That's $1,850. You now have a spin that you can either take yourself or pass to.
I'm going to go for it, Peter.
You're going to go for it. $1,850 at stake.
On.
First place, here it goes. At a whammy.
Oh.
Duck, Rob. You're lucky he didn't hit you. All right. He hit you bad enough, though, Rob. $0, no spins, one whammy.
Uh-oh.
Marcia was right in a kind of unusual way, because you gave him a spin as well. Annie, it's all up to you. No dollars, seven spins. Are you ready?
Hey, I'm a winner.
Here we go.
Stop.
Oh. Game, we had one whammy in 28 spins, and here we've gotten four in less than 15. Annie, six spins
six
left.
Spins to go.
Here we go.
Stop
at $500. You're in the money, Annie. Five spins left. Pressure luck or pass.
Go.
Go, she says. $550 up to $1,050. Four spins. Pressure luck or pass. She's going again.
Stop
at $550 on a roll. $1,600 first place by $1,600. Three spins left, Annie. What are you going to do?
Go,
she says. $1,600 on the line. $450. $2,050. Two spins left, Annie. What are you going to do now?
I'm going to pass my two spins.
All right, they get passed to either Rob or Marcia, whoever you wish to pass them to.
I'm going to pass them to Rob.
To Rob. Isn't that nice?
All
Rob's
right.
Real pleased. Two of them come to you, Rob. $2,050 is what Annie's got. Are you ready? Here we go.
Stop.
And a motorbike. Valued at $778, Rob. That puts you in second place. You've got one more spin. You've got to take $778
at
stake at $470.
All right.
Brings Rob's total up to $1,248. Marcia doesn't have any. And Annie, you're in first place. You've got the advantage of $2,050. Stick with us because we're coming right back with more spins, prizes, and surprises right after this. I have four more questions, and they will become answers. I have great confidence in the three of you. And those answers become spins, as you know. And spins in this round are worth as much as $5,000 apiece. So guard them with your life. The player who wins this round gets to come back tomorrow and take all the money home they won today. And it's, boy, you'll be rich. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here it goes. In a recent poll, what color lipstick did men say they think makes a woman look young and innocent? Marcia?
Pink.
Pink. Is the correct answer pink, orange, or red? Annie?
I'll say pink.
I'll say pink, says Annie. Let's go to Rob.
I'll say pink, too.
You'll say pink. Ladies, you'll look young and innocent if your lipstick is pink. Nobody's wearing pink. Annie gets a spin, and Rob gets a spin, and Marcia picks up three because she buzzed in. Marcia, you got pink lipstick on?
Always.
Here we go, the second question. What's the annual salary of America's president? Rob.
$200,000 a year.
Okay. Is the correct answer $200,000, $100,000, or $150,000? Annie?
$200,000.
$200,000, says Annie. Let's go over to Marcia.
Got to go with it. $200,000.
$200,000. The president now earns $200,000 a year. Job's worth more like $1 million. All right, Annie, you go to two. Rob buzzed in, goes to four. And Marcia goes to four as well. We've got a tight little race here. Here's the third question. What Michigan city is home to the two largest breakfast food companies and has earned the nickname Cereal City? Annie?
Kalamazoo.
Kalamazoo, all right, is the correct answer. Kalamazoo, Battle Creek, or Kellogg?
Rob? Battle Creek, Peter.
Battle Creek, says Rob. Marcia?
Battle Creek.
Battle Creek. Cereal City is really Battle Creek, Michigan. Annie stays at two. Rob goes to five, and Marcia goes to five. Here we go. If you were stationed on a battleship during World War II, you always wanted to have your Mae West handy. What was your Mae West, Rob?
A life jacket, life vest.
Okay. Is the correct answer life jacket, helmet, or raincoat? Annie?
I'll agree with Rob.
What would you?
Life jacket.
Life jacket, says Annie. Marcia, what do you think?
It's gotta be. Life jacket.
Life jacket. A Mae West is a life jacket. Correct. Annie, you go up to three. Rob Buzzing goes to a big eight, and Marcia goes to six. And all our players will be taking those spins to the big board to decide who the winner is going to be in Fresh Your Luck. So stay with us. Players, we are back, in case you hadn't noticed. And the object of this particular round is to turn all those spins into big bucks. And we've got big bucks on that board, 50,000 of them to be exact. And we've got some whammies up there, too, so you want to be careful. Let's look at your totals. We have Marcia with no dollars, which we'll remedy hopefully soon. Rob's got 1248, and Annie's got 2050. So you ended up with the highest total in round one, which puts you in the driver's seat. Annie, you get to sit back and relax while Rob and Marcia fight it out. You're going to play last. We're going to go to the player with the least amount of money. And who might that be? Marcia, $0, two whammies, but six spins. Before you go, I have a little message from Cindy Yant from Wapapella, Missouri. It's near Kalamazoo. Cindy. Don't dare laugh when someone hits that whammy demon, because you may be next to get a creamin'. Keep that in mind, whoa. Marcia. You ready? Six spins. Let's get some big bucks.
Okay, here we go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a tent trailer, Marcia. Value of the tent trailer is $4,639. From nothing to first place. Five spins left. Press your luck or pass.
I'm pressing on.
Gonna go.
Stop
at $750. Brings your total to $53.89. Four spins left. What's your pleasure?
I'm pressing on.
Press on.
Stop
at $500. $58.89. Three spins left. Two whammies.
Gonna
go, Marcia says.
Stop
at $2,000. Marcia's liking the game better and better. $78.89. Two spins left, Marcia. Press your luck or pass. Gonna go?
Go.
Here she goes. $78.89 at stake. A snowmobile. A snowmobile. Valued at $2,549. Brings your total to $10,438. You have one spin left, Marcia. You can take it or you can pass it to Annie. You've got $10,438 at stake.
One more. I got
one more, she says. Oh, it's a lot of money at stake, Marcia. Stop at $2,000. Well, you did it fast, got it out of your system, and you got yourself $12,438 from zero.
Yeah.
You're incredible, Marcia. Now we're going to go to Rob, who has $1,248 and eight spins, one whammy.
Come on.
Rob, let's see if you can do what Marcia did.
Stop
and go back two spaces to $4,000 and a spin. Gives you $5,248, still eight spins. What
Come
do you
on,
do, Rob?
Here.
Gonna go. $5,248 at stake, advance two spaces to $2,000. $7,248. Seven spins left, pressure luck or pass.
Go,
Rob
Peter.
Says go. 7,000 at stake. And it's all gone.
Three, two, one, big bucks.
We wish he had gone with him. Rob, two whammies, no dollars, but you've got six spins. You were on a roll there. You want to try it again?
Try it again, Peter.
Try it again.
Come on. Stop.
Stop it. Move one space to either $2,000 or you can go to London.
$2,000.
$2,000, Rob takes. Put you in third place still. Five spins. Here he goes.
Come
Rob
on, Peter.
Says.
Stop.
Stop at $2,000 again. That's $4,000. Second place. Four spins.
Go,
gonna go, Rob
Big
says. Press his luck.
Come on. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin.
All right.
Moves himself back up to $5,000. Still has four spins. What are you going to do, Rob? Press your other path. He says, let's press our luck. $500. The $5,500. Three spins left. What do you think, Rob?
Come on, Peter.
Let it go, Rob says. $5,500 at stake. A sailboat. Value that sailboat is $1,015. Brings you up to $6,515. About $4,500 more than Andy, about $6,000 less than Marsha. Two spins. Go, says Rob. $65.15 at stake, and it goes. Once more, came on it. Oh, he wants to shoot it down. Rob, you have three whammies, no dollars, but you have one spin left. You remember, of course, one more whammy, you're out of the game, but it's tough to win this game in third place. Gonna go, Rob's going.
Big bucks here.
One penny, one still big bucks. Stop and advance two spaces to $2,000,
right.
Rob. Came out of the bushes with $2,000. You're still in the game. We're now gonna go to Annie with $2,050, three spins, one whammy against Marcia's $12,438. Annie, get that money.
Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. Soft spoken, but makes money. $3,050, still have the same three spins, Annie.
Go.
You're in second place. Gonna
Stop.
Go. $1,500. Annie, $45.50, two spins left. You're about $8,000 less than Marcia. Press your luck or pass. Gonna go.
Press my luck.
Annie's going.
Stop.
Stop at $2,000. $65.50. Annie, you have to get money that gives you an additional spin in order to beat Marcia, because $5,000 will not beat her. You can, however, take that spin and pass it to Marcia. If she hits a whammy, you win the game. What's your pleasure?
I'm going to pass it to Marcia.
It's going
to
be passed. Here it comes, Marcia. One spin you've got to take, Marcia. If you can fend off the whammy, you're champion once again. $12,438 at stake. Annie's got $65.50, and she's waiting patiently, and so are we. Marcia, here you go.
Stop!
Stop at $3,000 and a spin. Marcia, not over with. You've got $15,438, but you picked up a spin. It should go in your earn column. It will come in there momentarily. You can either take it or pass it back to Annie.
$15,000.
You have $9,000 more than Annie.
I'll pass it.
It gets passed. Annie, you got it. It's yours. You have to pick up something that gives you an additional spin to keep going. A whammy obviously ends it. Anything less than getting another spin keeps Marcia as the champion. Are you ready, Annie?
Yeah.
Marcia, you ready? $15,438 stake. Annie can barely speak. $2,000 is not enough, Annie. And Marcia is the champion once again for $15,438. Congratulations, Marcia. Oh, give you a moment to recover, and we'll come right back to find out exactly what you've won. For today's big Crush Your Luck winner, Marcia, $15,438. Sit back and relax, because Rod Roddy is going to tell you exactly what you've won. Rod?
I sure will, Peter. Marcia, you've won a camper. This is the StarCraft Lightweight, fully equipped with free burner range, drapes, and icebox. Sets up in minutes. Sleep six comfortably from StarCraft. And for winter fun, you won a fabulous snowmobile from Polaris. You'll play as many snow trails with the new 1984 Cutlass SS Snowmobile. Traditional quality and performance for great wintertime fun from Polaris. Those prizes totaling $7,188 combined with the $8,250 in cash that you've won today and the $11,899 in cash and prizes you previously won gives you a grand total of $27,337. Congratulations!
Congratulations, Marcia. $27,337. You know that it's... You have broken us. That is over our $25,000 limit. You do get to keep the whole $27,337 as a retired champion.
Thank you.
I want to thank you for being with us. You've been terrific.
It's been fun.
Oh, good. Now, Rob and Annie, you played real well. You're not going to be going away empty-handed. We've got nice prizes for you. Annie, they will not forget you in Kalamazoo. Trust me. Right, we're going to see a whole new group next time. Until then, here are some words from Winifred Simpson of New Orleans, Louisiana. Just when you think you have the game won, here come the whammy to end all the fun. This is Peter Tamarkin saying so long for a press to your luck. Bye-bye.